Hey guys, this is Metiri, and I'm here today to make a track. I'm actually going to be remaking one of my old tracks, just for fun, just to show you guys the process, and hopefully get a better mix. And the track that I'm going to be remaking is my old Lethal Bizzle Pow remix, and I love this so much. So we're gonna do it. So I guess I'll show you guys warping real quick. So let's listen to this. That's really fast. So I'm gonna unwarp that. I'm gonna bring my markers to where they belong. Look at the beginning and the end. I'm gonna zoom in. And I'm just gonna warp. I'm gonna go to the first beat, double click. Then double click off that one, right click set 1-1 here, right click on that yellow thing again, and I'm just going to do warp straight, and it's going to figure out, hopefully, somewhat good. Nope, not good enough. Well, if you do warp straight, it leaves you with one warp marker, which is good. But now we have to just turn on our metronome and listen real quick. And that's way off. So I know the first beat's somewhere over here. Right there. There's the first beat. And I know that goes on the 9, just because I understand music, I guess is the easiest way to explain it. So if I don't double click and I just drag this, it's gonna change everything after that. So that's usually good if you want to try to get nice results without having to warp everything. So I'm just gonna keep that like that, and I'm gonna find a place way over here. That's way off. It goes right here. Just warp that, double click and warp that, and that should be pretty good. That should be just about on point. Yeah, that'll be fine. So, I guess where to start? I know that I sampled that bell. So, I can try to find that sample again. Or I could. Yeah, I'm gonna just see what I used for that sample. Just because I want it to sound pretty much the same as it does, but just with the better mix and all that fun stuff. So, a fun little trick that you should be able to do, but I guess my Ableton doesn't let me do it anymore. Come on. I don't know why it doesn't let me do it. It's kind of annoying. Let me see if I can do it this way. You should be able to drag in your project files, your ALS files. And let me see if I can do that. Oh, here we go. I guess we could take it. Oh, that's really cool. I didn't know that. We could take this by group and we could throw it in here like that. If we use the Ableton browser, that's really nice. So I think from now on, what I used to do for my tutorials is I would make the track on the fly, and that's just a really, really hard thing to do, like not to have anything planned out. So I think from now on, I might just make a track and then remake it as a tutorial. That will make me better prepared to talk about it and all that fun stuff. So, I think I'll do that from now on. But I'm trying just to get this crap to work, but it's not letting me fucking drag it in. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. I'm gonna save that just in case. Come on. No, nothing? You're not gonna let me? It says it's loading. What the hell? You know what? I'm just gonna bell it up. Okay. That's actually the thing that I made up. I'm almost positive that I had just one hit, so I'm gonna look up 21BL11. I think it should be somewhere in my like rap samples, but whatever. Yep, here we go. Yep, this was it. And I'm just gonna put the gain up. And I'm gonna put this on warp. And this should be on the 4. This should be on the 2, or the halfway in between. This should be over here. Just like that. And let me grab this. I guess that might not be on the 4. Let's see if triplets. Yeah, triplets give us what we want. Halfway, and that should be right. How did I do this? I don't even remember. That must have been another sample. This entire song is like a sample. Whatever. I'm still gonna do it. I really like this beat. Bring that over here. And just. I don't think I did that. Yeah. That's the one, right? Whatever. Warp this. Just gonna drag this to the end. Okay, so there's, I guess there's not much to really talk about. Until we get to the mixing part. Which, I mean, I'm pretty much there. So I just select it all and press Control J, and that's the same as right clicking and going to consolidate. And that just makes it one thing. So I could loop this, and now.
Well,
oh well. so this is not correctly warped. Where am I? Okay, so I screwed that up. This warping is really bad, so. Just a lot of figuring out. Doing this to show you guys the mixing process, but I may as well just go over all this. So let's rename this. Oh, so that's our main thing. So I do have the acapella somewhere over here. Is it under this or is it under remix? Let's find out. This is Lethal Bizzle. Okay, so this is going to be really fun. This is going to take a long, long time, is figuring out. The acapella, so I'm going to name this vocals. And actually, I might do that afterwards. Let me, because it might be easier just to avoid it right now. I think I skipped like an entire verse. Let me just finish this. So I am just transposing to get that different note using the same sample. Nothing too difficult. Too fast in the liver. The gain on or up for that one, and I'm gonna put warping on. Oops, warping, and I have to drag this out a bit. Come on. Okay, so I'm gonna just click the multiply it by 2, and that's just gonna give me a little bit more room to work with, and I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna click at the end of this, and okay, so mine's a little more straight than this sample. So I'm gonna warp this. It should be like da 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 da. So triplets is what it's gonna be. See if this sounds right. Okay, so I'm actually gonna keep that, and I'm gonna do left and right so I can kind of hear them side by side. Also gonna lower the tempo. Take this, bring it right here. Okay, so that sounds very rough right now, so I'm going to go into the fades and just drag that, something like that. And it's gonna sound fine. Trying to make it sound like maybe drag that up a little bit more. It's gonna sound funky no matter what I do, I think. So phone's ringing. Oh well. I think that's the best as, like, the best that I'm gonna get, so let's hear it. Oopsie. Screwing up all over the place. Maybe move this a little bit so we get the attack. Drag this. Okay, let's hear how this sounds. Okay, so let's figure this out. So that should sound correct. If I... is that sound from? I can make this work, I think, and it might sound a little better. Maybe not. Nope. Shit. This is gonna bug me so much. Let's put this back. Okay, what the fuck did I do? Okay. Bear with me, I'm sorry. Sounds like it's being rushed. You know? No matter what I fucking do. It's gonna bug the hell out of me. Oops. If I just take that off. That sounds a little better. I kind of like that better, so... Yeah, my triple grid is still on. So, again, warping and just fixing where everything is placed. Making it sound a little nicer. Gain up. Solo that. Warp. Place that where it needs to be. I think that's coming out pretty good.
cutting short my new style like do 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 da 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 da. Might be one night do 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 da 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 da. I wonder if I could do do da 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 da. No telling news for the slot. No telling news.
So this goes up to one.
No telling news for the. No telling news for the start. Try and drop my new style like do 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 da 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 da.
Do this to me. I bet you I do. Oh well, I'll have to fix that. It's not a big deal. Bet you I do that a lot. Yep, I do it every other one. Not a big deal. I'm just gonna copy this when I finish. And listen. Copy, copy, copy. Okay, so that should be fine. Let me rename this. Okay, so now I guess it's just the drums, which I'm gonna add, and then it's gonna be the vocals. So nothing too spectacular. I'm probably gonna add some stuff in to make it sound a little nicer. How far am I? Probably really far. 30 minutes. That's fine. So let's look for samples. All the good ones are in like the Lex Luger samples. So let me look for kicks. Kinda like this one, so I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna not do that. I am gonna play with the fade, so this is something you should do if you use audio like me. Fades are the best part. Maybe I should try to find some higher end to this. This one's really nice too. I really like this kick. So again, I'm gonna play with the fades. So I am essentially just crafting my own kick from a couple other kicks using the fades, and I'm gonna throw a couple EQs on there. And for this one, I'm gonna take out all that low end. I'm actually gonna use a 4. Bump up that. I'm gonna take out all that. And I'm gonna throw a gate on this, and that's just gonna cut off all the sound after the attack. So I'm playing with the release. The attack's going to be all the way down, so it's going to be activated right away. The threshold of the gate is the volume at which the gate will start working. So you can see the little graph as I press play. It goes up, and that's the audio going up, and then back down, and that's the audio going down. So after, when that white line goes above that top line, that means you're going to hear it, but anything under this return one, I think, is not going to be heard. Now, I'm almost positive that anything above the threshold line, you'll be able to hear. Anything under it, you won't be able to hear. And the return... is... it says over here... is whatever, but whatever. So the floor, yep, that could stay whatever. I'm putting the release down so that I get a tighter low end. And I'm putting the attack down so that it hits right away. Now I'm gonna do the same thing for this. So I'm gonna EQ it, which it sounds good. I'm gonna boost those high ends a bit, and also cut it right there. And you can hear we get a better sound out of them, so I'm gonna control G on this. I'm gonna call this kick. And I'm gonna listen to it in a loop. It's probably gonna get annoying very quickly, but that's fine. I'm gonna take this off. Now we could hear. So I'm just playing with it until I get something nice, and then I'm going to mix it real quick. It sounds good. I'm going to throw a compressor, RMS. Just doing a little bit of heavy compression. That's just going to tighten up the sound a little bit. I can also throw a limiter on last. I'm going to throw an EQ. Really trying to shape my sound. throw a saturator on. And you can hear it kind of gives it that nice kicky sound. Beautiful. So now I'm going to throw a limiter on. Also going to throw maybe another compressor. Actually, we have the gain right here. I am going to throw a gate on again. This is for the entire sample. I think that sounds good. So now what we could do is, since we have this in a group, we can resample it. So if you don't have this panel right here, you just press this IO, and we're just going to take in from kick. We're going to hit the record button, and then we're going to press this button. Make sure our loop is all right here. And then I'm just going to click record. And there we go. So now we can bring this back. Make sure the fades are correct before we consolidate it. Right there. So we crop, consolidate, press Control R, kick. And there we go. Now we can delete that. And all our work is in this one sample. You don't need to delete the group. Maybe you want to make changes to it later. I'm just doing it for the convenience. So that's a quick layering tutorial, I guess. But anyway, we're going to go into remaking the beats.
Drop my new style like would do 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 that might be one night would do do that I wonder if I could do that no telling who's gonna start trying drop my new style like would do do that
for the beat I'm gonna top brand off the beat.
So this is pretty simple.
I'm old school. I'm from the manor. In the whole hood, they be like, am I writing? Cause I'm hood like little Red Riding. What big balls you have? Murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this can't be your skin burn,
okay, so you can see me writing notes up here. I'm just right-clicking on the timeline and doing an add locator. And that's just so I could have, again, so I could have notes so I know what's going on and what to do next and just like little reminders of what to do. So anyway, that's simple. Now the snare is going to be the easy part. I'm almost positive it's just going to be on every third or something simple like that. So let's just find out our clap snare stuff.
Know about me.
guess I'll change this up for a clap. Actually, I want to layer my own clap and snare.
Beat for the beat.
So let's just remember to do our fades, and I guarantee I didn't do it. Oh my god, thank you so much, I did. Oh, so good. Feels good. So good. So let's just...
Beat for the beat. Ah!
So... Let's rename this clap. Control T, snare, Control T, roll snare, because I'm gonna change it up a bit. Stupid. No. I'm gonna have a kind of long snare for my layered snare. There we go. So now I think I just duplicate this a million and a half times. That should be good. Can't even just hold it. I have to press it.
In the whole hood, never like if I'm writing, cause I'm hood like little red right.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start trying to drop my new style like would you do that? I wonder if I could do that. No.
Yeah, it was as easy as that. So, this should be pretty much 90% done. I have to do the vocals, which is going to be a big pain.
It's Lee for the Bezzy Records. Yeah! It's Lee for the Bezzy Records. Grime! 2011!
So, this is going to be quite exciting to watch, I'm sure. The vocals is going to be the most difficult part of this, but you guys should definitely learn something from this. I'm going to name this verse 1, verse 2, intro D. Chorus, and the reason I'm breaking this up is so it makes it easier to warp, for one. It's less daunting. It also, it's just going to be way simpler when you break it down into sections like this. Just because you won't have to deal with the entire thing all at once. It's just, it makes sense to break production down into something that's easier for you to accomplish. So group, I'm gonna group this as vocals. I'm gonna collapse all these. I'm gonna rename these ones as instrumental. You know, yeah, Control G, drums, collapse that. Okay, and I'm just very picky with the way that I organize everything. It makes it look nicer. It makes it easier to read. Like, it's more readable, I guess you could say. Anyway, let's get going. I'm gonna turn all of these off except for this one.
2011!
I'm gonna call that the chorus, so... Let me do this.
2011!
And I'm gonna put my metronome on, so it's gonna get very annoying very quickly.
2011!
I'm gonna bring all of this over.
2011!
bring all this over one more time.
2011!
And let's bring that. Control E. Quick way to break stuff. I'm gonna have that. Okay, so the reason I'm doing this is just so it doesn't get all cluttered up when I do the chorus, which I'm doing right now. And it makes it so that it's not overlapping, which is really nice. So, okay, so let's undo the I'm gonna do the same thing here. I'm gonna do the fade. Gonna fade it in. So I could actually say screw it to having that So I'm gonna call that the verse when I get up there. And just to make it easier, I'm gonna keep that right there. Maybe I'll be able to take it out. I'm not sure. And I might just do something different with this. I'm not sure yet, so don't quote me on it. Oh man, that would be so good if I can do it, but I'm not gonna say anything right now about what I'm thinking. So I'm gonna overlap these right here. Not really overlap, but just bring it over. I guess a little bit of an overlap, nothing too extreme. Just so I can fade that in. Okay, so this is gonna be a long one. Who's in the rhythm? Only real top grand dogs, I'ma get him. Acting only one flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging. And you might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Roll like a crit, pretty ting. Women, trying to get a bill, getting money, swimming. I'm Usain Bolt on the rhythm, I'm winning. Okay, so this is where I fucked up. In the last one, I was really warp happy, but I'm gonna do the same thing here. Because I really like how I changed it. If you hear the original of the song, you're gonna think it's so weird if you haven't heard it before. This, so. A big nose bleed like blam. You will get a chip on the floor like blam. Yeah, yeah. Face cross the curb like blam. Yeah, now bring you in. A big nose bleed like. So I gotta cut that up. Yeah, so I'm gonna take you, bring you up here, take you. Same boat on a rhythm, I'm winning. Well, well, well. Serious. You get. Well, well. Serious. Well, well, well. Serious. Well, well, well. Well, well. Well, well, well. Serious. Well, well, well. Serious. You get a punch in the nose like blam. You get a big nose bleed like blam. You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. You'll get a big nose bleed like blam. You'll get a chip on the floor like blam. Bang your face cross the curb like blam. You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. Okay, so this is gonna be the fun part.
You'll get a punch in the nose like that.
One way we could tackle this is by setting 1-1 here. And that's just gonna make our grids equally aligned, so the 26 is actually gonna be like the 1. And since we set 1-1 here, it's gonna make it easier reading here and associating it with up here. Kind of really confusing, but once you do it, it makes a lot more sense.
You'll get a punch in the nose like that.
So I always want the blam on the 4.
You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. You'll get a big nose bleed like blam. You'll get a chip on the floor like blam.
Okay, so let's try to get this part on the 4.
Blam. You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. You'll get a big nose bleed like blam. You'll get a chip on the floor like blam. Chunk your face cross the curb like blam. Now fling you in the road like blam. You'll get.
Okay, so this is actually coming out good.
Like blam. Now fling you in the road like blam. You'll get elbow drop like well, well, well.
Okay, I fucked that up. Shit. So. Really gotta listen to the original and see how I did it. Okay, fuck. So, right there when he says like one night or whatever the fuck he says. Okay, so. I'm gonna grab that and I'm gonna bring all this over.
I wonder if I could. No telling who's gonna start trying to drop my new style like.
Okay, so. Okay, so anyway, we could totally take this shiz over here, copy a million times, paste it over here, and what do we get?
Try and drop my new style like Rumbly for the B. Try and drop my new style like Rumbly.
And we're gonna cut this up.
You'll get a
No telling who's gonna start trying and drop my new style like. Wonder if I could do that. You'll get a punch.
And I'm actually gonna cut this up. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna cut that, put it up. And this probably seems so foreign to you guys, but it's really simple. Just play around with the warping and you'll understand it, I'm sure. If you need a tutorial, then just tell me, and I will do my best to give you a good tutorial on how to warp.
Drop my new style.
For the B. For the B.
Drop my new style.
For the B. Top brand off with me.
Could take this one, hey, and this one's gonna actually sound a little better because it's the full thing. That's fun. So if you guys are wondering where I got this acapella, I got it from a remix competition. That might not actually be better because I have that vocal over it. Okay.
Gonna start trying to drop my new style like.
Rumbly for the B. Gonna top brand off with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm Rumbly, you know. Yeah, Rumbly for the B. Gonna top brand off with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm Rumbly, yeah.
If you don't know about me,
Okay, so just cutting this up.
Everyone leave for the beat. I'm gonna talk round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm.
And I'm gonna place this as close as I can to where that one is, which is somewhere around here. Control E, delete. Perfect.
Leave for the beat. I'm gonna talk round dogs.
Swag blazing.
Oh, that's really slow.
Swag blazing.
I didn't even know people said swag back then. In 2011. Forgot about that.
Swag blazing. Same way that made Oopsie Daisy. Same way getting hate from my waist, man. Same way make a big blazing. Same way that made Oopsie Daisy. Same way getting hate from my waist, man. Same way make a bitch go crazy. To the Grimes and Savior. Backing out just a bit more PayPal. Flick 10 bags that I hate, hate off. To the Grimes and Savior.
Okay.
Swag blazing, same way that made Oopsie Daisy. Same way getting hate from my waist, man. Same way make a bitch go crazy. To the Grimes and Savior. Backing out just a bit more paper. Flick 10 bags that I hate off. Stone your nut man's face.
I'm going harder. My team moving larger. I'm gonna make rhymes for your whole fam. Make your mom skank out with your father. My team loves to be.
Hey, I took that entire part out. That's probably why I didn't win that contest. Copy, 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 copy. Paste, paste, paste.
Round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm being a bad. Yeah, I'm leaving for the beat. Top round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, I'm leaving for the
swag. Swag blaze,
mate. I'm leaving for
the
mate. I'm leaving for
swag blaze. Sony or not man's
mate.
Sony or not man's mate.
I'm leaving.
Swag blazing, same way that made Oopsie Daisy.
I'm Lee for the B. I'm gonna talk round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm Lee for the B. I'm gonna talk round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm
give me the mic, just rid of the mind. I'ma skip like I got skipper inside of it.
Know about me, yeah, I'm know about me, yeah, I'm
that's where I really screwed up the warping on the original.
If you don't know about me,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
Control T, verse 3. Bring this down. Bring it over like this.
Know about me, Grammy originator, tar. Rule out educator, tar. Next time I'm in the yeah, I'm Lee for the B. I'm gonna talk round dogs with me.
That's a long song.
Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. I'm a. I'm a skip like I got super inside. I mix the lie. Why I deliver the hype? Better than everyone of you spitters combined. Get the best of all living alive. Get I'll be the best in Britain alive. Get if it's a game, then give me the prize. Yes. I can bring a vision alive. I'm old school.
Okay, this is gonna be more fun. I keep saying that, but it really is. It's kind of difficult.
Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. I'ma skip like I got skipper inside. I'm inside of it's alive. If I deliver the hype, I'm running better than everybody. You scared combined. Get the best of all living alive. I'll be the best in living alive. If it's a game, then give me the prize. I can bring a vision alive. Give me the prize. I can bring a vision alive. Yes, I can bring a vision alive.
I'm from the old school. I'm from the
bitch. Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. I'm a skip like I got super inside. If it's a line, if I deliver the hype, I'm running better than everybody. You scared combined. Yes, the world living alive.
Okay, so I'm just listening to both. I know it kind of sounds hectic, but I'm actually listening and trying to figure out how I could do this.
Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. I'm a skip like I got super inside. I'm alive, why I deliver the hype.
better than everyone of you scatters combined. Get
the best of all living alive. Get I'll be the best in Britain alive. Get if it's a game, then give me the prize.
Get. I'm old school.
I think I have to do something like this.
From the manor, I'd appear every breath. Bitch,
give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. I'ma skip like I got super inside. I mix a lot, why I deliver the hype. Better than everyone of you sweaters combined.
Get
the best of all living alive. Get I'll be the best in Britain alive. Get if it's a game, then give me the prize.
Yes.
I can bring up.
So.
Hype, better than ever. Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. I'ma skip like I got.
Let's. Control T, and I'm gonna take this last word. I'm gonna bring it where it was. I'm gonna do this. Fade into it so it's not so sudden. Fade out of that one so it doesn't get too loud.
Pride. Yeah. I'm old.
And what I'm gonna do is add a delay to this while I am still thinking of it. It's gonna be an even. Even one, so.
I'm old school.
Then give me the prize.
I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every race. I'm old school. I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every race. I'm old school.
Yeah.
I'm old school. I'm from.
Yeah.
I'm old.
Yeah.
I'm. Yeah. I'm old school. I'm from the.
Yeah.
I'm old school. I'm from.
Yeah.
I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every race. Bitch, I'm in shabba. Shabba. I was on every single thing. So I'm gonna go please give a shabba. I'm so fish criminals all about.
That sounds ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every race. Bitch, I'm in shabba. I was on every single thing. So I'm gonna go please give a shabba. I'm so fish criminals. I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. But I was on an original thing. So leave for the middle, please. Give me 16. I'm selfish. Criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on the money, man. It's all about cheese. It's all about cheese. I don't know me, but mind that I'm lying. Fuck that. I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood. Never like him. I'm writing. Cause I'm a hood like Little Red Riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, my nigga. No. Fuck that. I couldn't give a flying in the whole. Fuck that. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood, never like him, I'm riding, cause I'm a hood, Lord riding. Oh, murder, but I'm lining. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the belly, cause I'm a hood, like Little Red riding. Oh, riding. Oh, what big murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this can't pay your skin burn, him.
Okay, so this is sounding pretty good.
The whole hood never like him, I'm writing, cause I'm a hood like Little Red Riding. What big balls you have? Murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this can't be your skin burn,
Ah, shit.
Yeah, I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every race. Bitch, I'm MC Shepard. But I was on the original thing. It's a leaf for the middle place. Give me 16. I'm selfish. Criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on the money, man. It's all about cheese. And I don't know about cheese. And I don't mean, but why?
Yeah,
I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every race. Bitch, I'm MC Shepard. But I was on the original thing. It's a leaf for the middle place.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC.
Oh, that sounded pretty good right there, but now I have to warp it around that section.
I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave.
So I'm gonna set this as my current start point by right clicking and setting one.
Yeah, I'm old school. I'm from the manor.
So I gotta delete that snare as well.
Old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba, but I wasn't an original. Yeah, I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave.
Okay, so right there is perfect. Where does he say, like, race or something? It's probably right here. I'm gonna bring that over.
Yeah, I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. Every rave. Bitch, I'm every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. But I wasn't an original thing. So leave for the better place. Number 16. I'm so selfish. Criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on my name. It's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lying. I'm gonna give a frank in the whole hood. They'll be like, am I right in? Cause I'm a hood.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. But I wasn't an original thing. So leave for the better place. Number 16.
Okay, so I think I have to cut this.
I was on an original rapper, but I was on an original thing. So leave for the MC, MC. Yeah, I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba, but I was on an original.
Right there. I'm gonna have to cut this and drag it over.
But I was on an original thing. So leave for the middle place. Shabba. But I was.
Okay, so.
Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. MC Shabba, but I was on an original thing. So leave for the middle, please give me 16. I'm selfish, criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on my name and it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lying. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood. Never like, am I writing? Cause...
So if you're wondering how I figured that out, it's not, I wouldn't say it's easy, but I've been doing it for such a long time, and I sing, so I kind of know, like, where to put stuff when it comes to vocals. If you sing it out, it becomes a lot easier. You don't hear me singing because I don't want to embarrass myself by not knowing the lyrics or by singing. But you really do. You really want to sing it out and try to get with the tempo of the metronome and stuff. That's the easiest way I can explain it. So I guess I'm going to get back into it.
I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. I was on an original thing. So leave for the middle, please give me 16. I'm selfish, criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on an original thing.
Gonna set 1-1 here.
Leave for the middle, please give me a leaf.
I wanna set 1-1 here, but I don't wanna move everything back.
An original thing. So Shabba. I was on an original thing. So leave for the middle.
Also, gonna fade this. This way.
But I was on an original thing, so leave for the middle, please give me 16. I'm selfish, criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on a money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lying. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood. Never like, am I writing? Cause I'm a hood like little red riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, man, nigga, no pen. If you this K.A., your skin burn. Please give me 16. I'm selfish, criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on a money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lying. Fuck that. Give a flank in the whole hood, never like am I right in.
Gotta fix all that, man.
I was on an original thing, so leave for the middle, please give me 16. I'm selfish, criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on a money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lying.
It ends right here is where it stops being good.
Money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm
right when he says this part. Again, if you're wondering how I know, it's because I'm singing it in my mind of how I want it to go.
In the middle, please give me 16. I'm selfish, criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on a money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine.
It's like his little pauses like that. Not necessary.
Cheese, and I don't mean but wine when I'm lying. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood. Never like, am I writing? Cause I'm a hood like little red riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, my nigga, no pen. If you this K.A., your skin burn.
Gotta Gotta listen to it again, again, again.
Yeah, I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. But I was on an original tank, so leave for the middle. Please give me 16. I'm selfish, Grim knows all about me. Yeah, I'm on my name and it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but mine, but I'm naming. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the.
Let me take these off.
And I don't mean but mine, but I'm naming. Fuck. And I don't mean but mine, but I'm naming. Fuck.
So this is the reason we set the 1-1. Say I'm trying to get it on the 5, or sorry, on the 80, but I can't do it because my 1-1's not set. So I really have to.
And I don't mean but mine, but I'm naming. Fuck that. And I don't mean but mine, but I'm. And I don't mean but mine, but I'm naming. Fuck that. I couldn't. It's all about cheese. And I don't mean but mine, but I'm.
So I'm gonna set that point. Mine, that one thing that I want, which I think is right here. Set this as my 1-1, and I'm going to show you a little trick. We can put that to where we want it to go, and then drag this over, and bada bing, bada boom. Ah! We have it exactly where we want it, and we could also get rid of that by simply doing this. Oi. Not like that, like this.
All about cheese, and I don't mean but mine, but I'm naming. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood, never like in my writing, cause I'm a hood like Little Red Riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, man, no pen. If you this KA, your skin burn,
and again, we're gonna do Control T.
A, your skin burn,
and I'm gonna do the same delay.
Hey, your skin burn. If you this KA, your skin burn.
Okay, so I should be able to do the same thing. Damn it.
I'm Lee for the B. I'm gonna talk grand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm Lee for the B. I'm gonna talk grand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm yeah.
So, I'm gonna name these correctly. I'm gonna name this M and M's. Delay. What delay was this one? Yes. Delay. And I'm gonna give my track color. Color code all these. I love color coding stuff. Again, makes it really neat. Easy to see what's what. And I don't know. I just like it. Oops. That's not the right one. I guess one's the right one. E. Maybe I should just do this red. Actually read it. And the drums are going to be a nice green. Right click. Green. And now I'm going to save it for the first time. Maybe I should just call this old songs. Old projects. Lethal Bizzle Pow 2011 Metiri. Wow. I was spelling remix. I was thinking remix and spelling Metiri. Okay, so that's pretty good. I'm probably like an hour in or something. Yeah. Let's just continue going.
For the B, I'm gonna talk round dogs with me. I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. Like, would you do that? Might be one night. Would you do that? I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. Like, would you do that? For the B, I'm gonna talk round.
This already sounds so much better. Let's not use massive. I really love massive, but let's try operator for our 808. Operator is real easy.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. Like, would you do that?
So this is just a simple 2-bar loop.
Drop my new style, like, woo doo
for the B, I'm gonna talk round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm bad, you know, yeah, I'm lead for the B.
I wonder if I could do that.
So yeah, our 808 is going to be, operator. So I'm gonna loop this. And just bring these down. And if you don't know how to make an 808, it's very, very simple. You take a sine wave, or, I mean, you could do any wave, but sine wave, triangle wave, we'll get into that eventually. Let's just say a sine wave. You take a sine wave, you put it way, way low, and then you just pitch. You do, like, a pitch up and then down. You'll see. It's really, really simple. Let's actually just turn the release up on this. Then the pitch envelope. And we're gonna put the pitch envelope at 100%. You can already hear the kick. Let's put our peak all the way. To 2036, and the decay, and we're also, that sounds good. Now if you want to add some grit to this, we can. We're actually going to do is take our sine wave, and let's try setting that back to zero. Let's try a triangle wave. So yeah, it's very, very simple to make a 808 kick. What we are going to do is we're going to take all this. We should be able to copy. Okay, so let's click on our B oscillator, right click on here, and copy from A. How about just trying to get a little bit of grittiness to the attack. This is to compensate for how high the noise sounds. Perfect. So with and without the noise. Pretty awesome sounding, in my opinion. We could even put the res up if we want. Beautiful. So now we're going to go into audio effects. Let's throw a utility on this and bring this all the way down on the width. And also before that, we're going to throw an EQ8 on it. So I'm just taking off the mids, just because it doesn't really need all that mids, but I don't want to turn down the volume over here. Just don't want to play with it, since it already sounds pretty good. I'm just going to take it out on the EQ, some of that mids area. And that's also going to free up some of the vocal space, because vocals are usually around the 1K area. That's that. So let's play around and copy this and paste it where the other 808 part is. Nothing too fancy.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. I wonder if I could do that. No telling.
Also, let's throw a compressor on here.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. I wonder if I could do that. I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. I wonder if I could do that. I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. I wonder if I could do that. I wonder if I could do that.
Okay, so I just threw the compressor on. I'm gonna change that to RMS.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. I wonder if I could do that.
Sweet deal. That sounds pretty good, in my opinion.
Shank your face across the curb like blam. Now fling you in the road like blam. You get elbow drop like well.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. I would do that. I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. I would do that.
Me for the B. I'm gonna top brand dance with me. If you don't know about me.
So just saving again. And maybe we can move on to mixing. I didn't do my idea, but that's fine. I'm gonna actually save this. I might make a remix of this, of my remix. maybe not. Anyway, let's continue on. Let's worry about the effects. We didn't do that part either. So I'm going to add this in. It's just a little click. I just need a... need something.
the B.
Okay, so this is just gonna fill out some of the fill out the drums a bit, and no one's even gonna notice it really, but it should be nice to have it there, just to have it there. Oops-a-daisy. Let's copy this. Copy, 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 copy. Paste, 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 paste. Copy, 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 copy. Paste, paste. Delete, delete, delete. Copy, paste, paste, paste.
Don't know about me. Yeah, I'm blind.
That's how I'm gonna be in the chorus.
2011. Yo, then I'm losing the rhythm. Only real top grand dogs, I'ma get him. Acting, only one flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging. And you might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Go like a quick, pretty thing, women.
One night, what do you
need for the B? I'm gonna top grand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm blind. You know, yeah, I'm need for the B. I'm gonna top grand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm blind. You know, yeah, I'm need for the B. I'm gonna top grand dogs.
Give me the prize.
Yeah. I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I'm the pit at
B for the B. I'm gonna talk rap. Yeah, I'm back.
That's pretty cool. I'm gonna call that click.
2011. From Lee for the B. I'm gonna talk round dogs with me. If you don't know about me. I'm Lee for the B. I'm gonna top round dogs with me.
That's gonna aggravate the shit out of me. This guy doesn't know how to record vocals, so it's all clicky. It's kind of annoying. I actually have Alloy. Oh my gosh. With Alloy, which is a plugin from Isotope, they have a de-esser, which should get rid of that problem.
For the beat, I'm Lee for the beat, I'm Lee for the beat, I'm gonna top round dogs with me, I'm Lee for the beat, I'm gonna top round dogs with me, if you don't know about me.
Well, well, well.
Serious.
You'll get a punch in the nose like blam.
What?
You'll get a big nose bleed like blam.
How?
You'll get a chip on the floor like blam.
Yeah,
drag your face cross the curb like blam.
Yeah,
now fling you in the road like blam. You'll get elbow drop like well, well, well.
Serious.
Might be one night. Do 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 da 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 da. I wonder if
I'm Lee for the beat. I'm Lee for the B. I'm gonna top round dogs with me. If
If you don't know about me, pow! Leaf for the beat, I'm leaf for the beat, I'm leaf for
is not that good for getting the the pops. So I'm using the transient inside of Alloy to watch. You can shape the transient. It's a transient shaper, which is absolutely amazing. So you can really take away the sounds. So if you think about it, the the pop and a that's going to sound horrible on the mic, but the pop and the is it's a very short attack and it's just sudden, so we want to soften that. So we're going to turn the attack down so that it's more of a puh instead of a puh puh. Really easy to understand. I'm sure everyone understands it just by me even mentioning it. So that's that, and that's how I'm going to get rid of the pop sounds, hopefully. Let's continue.
I'm Lee for the B, I'm gonna top round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know, yeah, I'm Lee for the B.
Actually gonna put it on the chorus as well.
I'm Lee for the B, I'm gonna top round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know, yeah, I'm Lee for the B, I'm gonna top round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm Lee for the B, I'm gonna top round dogs with me.
Yeah, so the pow was giving me issues in this, so that's that. Now I'm going to EQ all the vocals as one, I think, since it's pretty easy. I could use Alloy, but just for the convenience of everyone watching, I'm just going to use Ableton.
I'm Lee for the B, I'm going to top round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know, yeah, I'm Lee for the B, I'm going to top round dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm
swag blazing, same way that made Oopsie Daisy. Same way getting hate from a waste man, same way make a bitch go crazy. To the grime scene savior, back now just a bit more paper. Fling 10 bags at a hater, Sony I'm not man's mate.
I'm Lee for the B, I'm gonna top grand dogs with me.
Okay, so let me explain what I just did. I boost the highs very slightly. Boosting the highs on your vocals makes it sound more hi-fi, it makes it sound like better quality, in my opinion, and it makes it fit a little bit better into the mix. I also cut the low end around the 100 Hz area. I still want some of the bass from the vocals, but there's not so much, so I'm going to really cut it so it doesn't interfere too much with the 808 kick, for example, and the normal kick. Then I just slightly took around the 1K out, just very, very slightly, just because it's a little bit too much in the recording for in my opinion, so I turned it down a bit, and it just gave it a little bit more of a low end to it and a high end, taking out the mids, boosts the high and the lows. That's something I explained in one of my other videos. I boost the low end around 300 area, very close to 300. And that's just going to give it a little bit more low end, not like super low end, but like low end in a voice, so that it really pops out in the mix. Now what I'm going to do is throw a utilita on this, and I'm going to lower that up to 65.
Ready for the B, I'm gonna top grand dance with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Leave for the B, I'm gonna top grand dance with me. If you don't know about.
And I'm also gonna see what happens if I take the chorus one off.
Ready for the B, I'm gonna top grand dance with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know.
That's totally fine. I can deal with that. Anyway, now I guess I have to do all the hi-hats and filling up the track a little bit more. So I'm gonna use crashes, crash, and all that fun stuff. Let me throw in my crash. Ah, where the heck are my samples? Oh, there they are. Eh, it'll be easier to make my own. Okay, so let's try the loyalty one for crashes or something. I just want crashes. No way, there's not gonna be anything in there. I did have the vengeance trap one, but I don't think there's anything in there. Symbols. Crash. Too heavy. I could have sworn there was one in this one. Let's take another look. Okay, whatever, let's use this one. And first thing I'm gonna do is unwarp it. And go to fades. Blump. Put that all the way down. Duplicate this. Call this one crash. L. Call this one crash. R. Bring this one 24. Negative 24. Then take this one. Do regular 24.
Leave for the B. Leave for the B. I'm gonna top grand dance with me.
And let's do it on every 8.
Who's gonna ready? Only real top grand dogs on my game. Leave for the B. I'm gonna top grand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm leave for the B. I'm gonna top grand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm yeah, yeah. Who's gonna ready? Only real top grand dogs on my game. Acting only one flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging. And you might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Going like a crip rating. Women. Swimming, I'm Usain Bolt on a rhythm, I'm winning.
Well, well, well.
Serious.
Well, well.
Serious.
Well, well, well.
Serious.
You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. You'll get a big nose bleed like blam. You'll get a chip on the floor like blam. Drag your face across the car.
I want B for the B.
Swag blazing.
Yeah, so this is the easiest way to do it.
B for the B.
This rhythm is mine, and I'ma skip like I got skipper inside.
I'm from the manor, I'd up here every
like him.
For the B, I'm the top brand.
Good, it's going, getting there. Now, let's add. We need another crash. That's definitely a ride, but okay. It's like a trappy ride. And I'm gonna add that in. And let's figure out where I want this to be.
Dance with me for the beat! I'm gonna top round dance with me!
And what I could do, actually, is have it on the offbeats.
Beat for the beat.
And I could have that something like that.
Yeah, I'm lead for the beat. I'm gonna top brand dance with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm lead for the beat. I'm gonna top brand dance with me.
Unless it sounds weird over here.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. Like, would you do that? Everyone like, would you do that? I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. Like, would you do that?
I'm lead for the beat. I'm gonna top brand dance with me.
Yeah, I think it sounds better on the 808 part. And let's get a big crash. Yeah, totally rock. And roll. I have some real samples of crashes right here, so let's see if there's anything good. Use that. And I'm going to unwarp it. I'm also going to reverse it. Reverse.
2011!
Also, I am going to warp it. Duplicate by two, warp it by two times, I guess is the way to say it.
2011!
Yeah, okay, so that's fine. Now that's our reverse. Gonna crop that. Reverse.
I wonder if I could do that.
No telling who's gonna start charting, drop my new style. Like,
I'm lead for the beat. I'm gonna top brand dance with me. If you don't know about me, yeah.
And I'm just gonna put this every time there's it goes into a chorus part. And right here too. Maybe if I do it.
Drag your face across the curb like bam. Now fling you in the road like bam. You'll get elbows dropped like well.
No, no, okay.
Still the rhymes and savior. Back now, just a bit more paper. Fling 10 bags at a hater. Sony, I'm not man's mate.
I'm lead for the beat. I'm gonna top brand dance with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm lead for the beat.
My computer's not yelling at me yet for recording so long. Anywho, let's color coordinate everything again. Right click, red, oh, nope, this one's green, I do need hi-hats, and I'm actually going to use a MIDI track for that, and I'm going to drag Impulse in, and Impulse is amazing for getting hi-hat patterns down. And one thing I'm going to do is I'm actually going to mix my drums after I do the hi-hats. And mixing the drums is like my favorite part. It's really fun. So let's go in and see how our original ones are.
Bleed for the beat. I'm gonna top brand dogs with beat. Bleed for the beat. Losing the rhythm. Only real top brand dogs gonna make it.
Oh well.
Okay, so I'm gonna write down where my hi-hat is. Hi-hat. Okay, so that should be easy. Okay, so that should work. I don't know. I have no idea.
Well, well, well.
Serious. You get a punch in the nose like.
Any real top brand dogs, I'ma get. Any real top brand dogs, I'ma get him.
You get a punch in the nose like.
I guess that works. That should be fine. Now let's just get some hi-hats going. Hi-hat.
Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging. And you might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Bow like a crit, rating. Women, trying to get a bill, getting money, swimming. I'm Usain Bolt on a rhythm, I'm winning.
Oh, I'm like dying to EQ this. But I will refrain. Okay. Let's go back to our samples. That was actually the ride I was referring to. Hats. Let's just drag a bunch in. That's gonna be a weird one. Overplace it. negative 12. And one thing we could do is we could either set the pan of each of these individually. So like that, or we can do something more random, which I prefer. And how to do that is we click on our sample on impulse and we put random, first of all, random velocity. We put that up to something like 75. Put this back down to negative 15, negative 20, I guess. And then we can put this up to 100. I'll keep it at 75. And if you want random pan based on the random velocity, you can play with this one right here. I'm only going to put it to 30. So now I'm going to remember that, 175, 30. I'm just going to do that for all of them. 175, 30. We can also play with the decay time of each sample so we can get a tighter sound if we want. We can also play with the softness if you want to get rid of the click. Compensate by putting this volume up right here, not up here, for the soft sample. Good.
Only real top grand dogs, I'ma get him. Acting, only want flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging on your mic. See me creep for the.
And now I'm just gonna create a loop. I'm gonna create two of them. So the first one's gonna be a slow one, then it's gonna be a sped up one. So let's just play around randomly.
Who's in the rhythm? Who's in the rhythm? Only real top.
Zoom in so we could have some, like. And just play around, get something you like. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep this as our loop. So I'm gonna unloop loop. Nope, that doesn't work. Let's bring this down to the 3, to the 2, and there we go, we have our loop. Now I'm gonna just do a little faster, a little more random. around with it. Weird. Too weird, too weird. So let's not do that. I'm doing this. Actually, if I do this, eight, okay, so it's 285, 285. Then I could have a fast one without the randomness, and it will still sound good. So 843. 703. What is that, 385 or something? I think. Yeah. And that's just so I could have the fasterness of them.
Who's in the rhythm? Honey roll, top grand dogs, I'ma get him. Acting, only one flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging on. You might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Rolling like a crit, pretty ting, women. Trying to get a bill, getting money, swimming. I'm Usain Bolt on the rhythm, I'm winning.
Well, well, well.
Serious. You'll get a punch in the nose like black.
Well, well, well.
Serious. You'll get a punch in the nose.
Well, well.
Serious. You'll get a punch in the nose.
Who's in the rhythm? Honey roll, top grand. Only real top grand dogs, I'ma get him. Acting, only one flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging on. You might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Rolling like a crit, pretty ting, women. Trying to get a bill, getting money, swimming. I'm Usain Bolt on the rhythm, I'm winning.
Well, well, well.
Serious. You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. You'll get a big nose bleed like blam.
I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting.
Bleed for the B, I'm the top grand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm
the rule living a lie. I'll be the best in.
Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. And I'ma skip like I've got skipper inside. It's a lie, why I deliver the hype. Better than everyone of you spitters combined.
Yes. The best of rule living a lie. Yes. I'll be the best in Britain alive. Yes. If it's a game, then give me the prize.
Yes. I'm old school, I'm from the manor, I dup hit every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba, I was on an original thing, so leave.
Rhythm is mine. Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. And I'ma skip like I've got skipper inside. It's a lie, why I deliver the hype.
from the manor, I'm from the manor, I'd appear every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba, I was on an original manor, I'd appear every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba, I was why when I'm lying, fuck that. I couldn't give a flying kid, the whole hood never like, am I writing? Cause I'm hood like little red riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this KA, your skin burn.
I'm gonna top brand dogs with me for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with.
I'm from the manor. I'm from the manor. I'm
serious. Well, well.
Serious.
You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. You'll get a big nose bleed like blam. You'll get a chip on the floor like blam.
I'm from the manor. I'd appear every rave. I'm from the manor. I'd appear every rave.
Okay, so I know I haven't said anything in a while, but I'm like in the zone. So now I guess I'm gonna play around with EQing, and if anything comes up, I will deal with it. So I'm going to be mixing and adding effects as I go. It's probably going to go very fast, and I'm sorry if I don't explain myself that well. But again, you could leave me a comment. I know probably no one's watching this far. I'm at the 2-hour mark, which is pretty crazy. It's going to be a big file. I may have to break this down. But that's fine. Let's go into EQ right now. So here we go. I'm going to start with the drums because the drums are the easiest to mix and the easiest to explain. And like I said before, they are the most fun. Right now I'm just lowering everything, all the volumes of everything. Excuse me. But I'm keeping the group tracks as zero. That's kind of important to know. And I don't have any effects on the master. Big, 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 big thing. Okay, so let's get going with our mixing. I'm going to set a loop that has a lot of stuff going on in it. This should be fine if I loop this part. Let's start with the kicks. And I'm gonna mix my kick to 15 decibels, which you can see right here. And if you don't have this, drag this little bar up all the way and you'll have this. That's fine. Now I'm gonna do the clap. One thing I'm going to do, which isn't going to affect anything, is I'm going to put a compressor on the master track. And I noticed I said don't put anything, but this is just going to act as a volume without having to move the volume up. So I'm going to put the ratio all the way down. Everything else doesn't matter. It could be at anything. You won't even notice any difference because of the ratio at 1. So this means for every decibel in, you'll get 1 decibel out. We're just using this as a gain, really. And we could just put the out up. And this is just so we don't have to blast our speakers. I'm just going to put that at 12 decibels. And that's good. That's very, very good. So we're not peaking when we boost it up to 12, which is very good. That's how we want to mix. That's perfect. So let's go into doing all this stuff again, like I said. I'm going to do a return track, so if I press Control-Alt-T, I get a return track, and return tracks are good. I'm going to throw a reverb on it, set everything to high quality, cut the lows instead of the highs, and put the dry wet all the way up to 100, put the size up in the stereo, you can put that pretty high up, and let's boost the decay time, the scale, and the density. We could turn the pre-delay down. This is just stuff that you find out from experimenting. I'm also going to put an EQ 8, and I'm going to do it from the 2, do a low pass filter at, let's say, 450, and now I'm going to semi-clap through it. Okay, so let's play with this. Okay, so this one's going to be for a short reverb. So let's rename that, and let's do another one for a longer reverb. Just copy this, paste, and I'm also going to put the stereo up. And I'm also going to put the frequency up for our high pass. And that's because I only want like the high highs to be showing through for our longer reverb. So let's just make it a little easier for ourselves. This is fine. And the long reverb is only going to be for like the crashes and stuff, so. Okay, so that's fine. Now I'm mixing everything to sound correct with the kick. So I start with the kick, get that to where I want it to be, and then I start doing everything else on top of it. So I start like with the kick, snare, and then it just goes on from there. So let's continue. You guys can see what I'm doing. Okay, so let's get EQing with the kick and stuff. Okay, so I just cut the a little bit of the mids off again, putting in another utility, and I'm bringing that all the way down. And I'm gonna remix this down, just down a little more, negative 17. Now our clap, this one should be pretty easy. Let's just throw an EQ on it. Let's copy this. Copy. And let's cut off our low end. One thing we could do is we could solo it and play it and play with the high pass until it starts to sound different, our sound, and then just bring it back a little bit. So Right there. Perfect, perfect. I'm sure you could hear it change a little bit, but those frequencies weren't doing anything for the sound, so I just cut them. So the whole thing about mixing is you want to cut everything that doesn't need to be there so you can make room for other stuff that does need to be there. So let's continue editing and see what goes and how I do this and whatnot. Okay, so same thing with the low pass. I just bring it down until it starts making a difference. And I took down some of the highs because I'm thinking proactively in that I know the bells are going to take up a lot of the highs, so I want to make room for that. Let's continue. Perfect. Beautiful. You probably noticed that I'm not really boosting a lot of frequencies, and that's a really, really good thing. You don't want to boost frequencies that often. Because it's gonna get messy. So you see me taking a lot of frequencies out, and that's gonna make for a pretty good mix. Let's continue on. I'm just kind of saying whatever as we go. So let's mix this and see how it sounds. Okay, so you see me adding a lot of highs, or not highs, adding a lot of reverb to the high ends, and that's because I really want to fill up the high end. It adds like a dithering effect to your sound, and if you don't know what dithering means, all it is like background noise. It really fills out your spectrum, so it's nice to add reverb to your highs, but not to your lows. You don't want to muddy up the low end. Again, I've explained all this before, so check out my other videos if you don't know all this stuff. Let's play around with this. Let's add another node. Bring it down. Because I know the crash is pretty much going to be the same. Oops. And let's add another return track. Oops, what did I just do? Oh, nothing. Okay, so Control-Shift-T. Let's rename this Long Reverb Delay. So let's add a ping pong delay. Where are you? Ping pong delay. Here, perfect. Let's just put this up like this. This should be fine. Feedback, fine. Let's play with adding the crash to it. Okay, so this is actually coming out really nice. Let's find a spot where the click is. Right here is fine. I didn't really explain it, but I am monoing all my high-end things and my low-end thing. So like my crashes, I'm monoing them, and my kick, I'm monoing, and that's just to make the everything sound a little bit better when I'm mixing. I'm adding stereo-ness to it by having the reverb and stuff. So I mean, it's not very necessary to have a stereo sound while it's in the editing mode. It's really confusing to explain, but trust me on this. Stuff like crashes, mono them. Stuff like kicks, mono them. You can keep your like snare and clap wide if you want. Not super wide, but they don't need to be mono. If you're really interested in it, just read about it. There's a lot of stuff on the internet that teaches you all about mixing and mono and all that fun stuff. and why you should do it to avoid phasing and all that, but I'm not going to get into that. Let's continue. That's everything. Yep, that's fine. So let's start with the other sounds. Let's start with the bell. I'm gonna explain myself. I'm boosting the highs of this sound because they just don't sound like they're there. It's more of a sound design thing. The high end has a lot of room. The high end has a lot of headroom. You can put a lot of stuff in there without getting muddy, unlike the low end where you can't have that much stuff. So I'm boosting the highs of the bell because it will make it sound better, in my opinion, but if it starts to sound too muddy in the high end, I will definitely tone it down. But it sounds fine, so let's play around. One thing I didn't do is some compression for the drums, so let's play around with the drums. I'm gonna put an EQ on the group. Slight, very slight. Doing very slight EQ. Just trying to make room for the vocals so they'll pop in a little more by taking out some of the mid range because that's where all the vocals are. Now I'm going to get a glue compressor and I'm just going to use the full parallel for the drums. And this just makes it sound a little bit tighter, which is nice. Let's put this at 6. And that should be good. So let's play with EQing all this other stuff. Oh, yeah. Okay, so now the fun part. I'm gonna use an audio effects rack to get some frequency splitting. So I'm gonna do create chain, I'm gonna do an EQ3, I'm gonna take out the low end, I'm gonna duplicate the chain, but I guess not, I guess I'll do those. And I'm gonna do that. So I'll call this low end, I'll call the other one other, put the low end on top for all I care, and we're just gonna mono out the low end. So I'll show you with and without. With, out, and then with. And it just makes it a little bit tighter. A lot of you probably won't like the way that it sounds, but monoing the low end is kind of an important deal when it comes to mixing. Thing we're gonna do is EQ or compress, and I'm also going to control D this. I'm gonna put an impulse on this instead, and I'm gonna also delete all of this. Of course I did. I'm gonna drag an impulse. I'm gonna take our kick sample. I'm gonna drag it into our impulse. So now. Should be playing, but it's not. Oh, that's right. I'm also going to turn this one off and just set it to 0. Or where it was before. I call this Ghost 808. And the reason I'm doing this Ghost 808 is so that I can sidechain my 808. And it's going to be nice and easy. So what I'm going to do is go into effects, throw a compressor on the instrumental group. Click this little arrow, click sidechain, duplicate it, and do one from the kick, one from the 808, Ghost 808, one from the kick, and I'm going to duplicate it, do one from the snare. So, turn the attack a little down. Just play with it until I get a nice sound. This is a perfect spot to hear how it affects the sound. Thank you. beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so now it's... Okay, so side chaining is very, very important in mixing. I've probably said like a million different things are important in mixing, but it's true. Side chaining, it gives your whatever you're side chaining, it gives it room to do its thing. So I'm giving room to the kick to shine through, and that's really important. So I'll show you guys with and without. Let me just make this a little easier on myself. So that's with, and then without. So you hear when I have it with, it really, or without, when I have it without, it kind of, what's the word I'm looking for? It gets really wet sounding, and it just sounds like a really bad car stereo, I guess is the way to explain it, with the bad low end. But then if you sidechain it, it sounds good. It sounds like it's supposed to be, like what it's supposed to be. And yeah, so sidechaining is very important, and you should definitely learn how to do it if you're watching this and you don't know already. So let's move on again.
If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know, yeah, I'm lead for the beat.
Let's rename this ping pong. Alt T. Ow. Let's also throw a compressor on this. What was I gonna do? Oh man, I don't even remember. Oh yeah, I was gonna add a simple delay in this return track.
Lead for the beat, I'm gonna talk brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, I'm pow! You know, pow! Yeah, I'm lead for the beat, I'm gonna talk brand dogs. Lead for the beat, I'm gonna talk brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, I'm pow! You know, pow!
Okay, so just a very small effect, just to fill out the bottom end, or to fill out the sound, I mean, not the bottom end. Just a simple delay on a return track, very, very small effect, but very, very substantial when it comes to the mix. You might not notice it, but it definitely is there. And I think I'm gonna compress this, of course, when I'm done. I think I'm gonna add a little bit of my own reverb on the return, on this track, not on the return track. I'll have this after that. Let me just put this.
Lead for the beat, I'm gonna talk brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm pow. Lead for the beat, I'm gonna talk brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm pow. You know, yeah, I'm lead for the beat, I'm gonna talk brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm pow.
Me.
for the B. Top brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, I'm pow! You know, pow! Yeah, I'm Lee for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, 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 I'm pow! Yeah. Lee for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, I'm pow! You know, pow! Yeah, I'm Lee for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, I'm pow! Lee for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me.
Swag blazing, same way that made Oopsie Daisy. Same way getting hate from my waist, man. Same way make a bitch go crazy. Still the rhymes in savior. Back now, just a bit more paper. Fling 10 bags at a hater. Sony are not man's main.
I'm Lee for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm Lee for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm
swag blazing, same way that made Oopsie Daisy. Same way getting hate from my waist, man. Same way make a bitch go crazy. Still the grime scene savior. Back now, just a bit more paper.
Leave for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm pow. Yo, yo, they like who's in the rhythm? Only real top brand dogs, I'ma get him. Acting, only want flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging. And you might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Go like a quick break thing. Women, trying to get a bill, getting money, swimming. I'm Usain Bolt on the rhythm, I'm winning.
Well, well, well.
Serious, you'll get a
lead for the B. I got the top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm money, swimming. I'm Usain Bolt on the rhythm, I'm winning.
Well, well, well.
Serious. You'll get a punch in the nose like blam. You'll get a big nose bleed like blam. You'll get a drip on the floor like blam. Drag your face across the curb like blam. Now fling you in the road like blam. You'll get elbow drop like
well, well, well.
Might be one night. I wonder if I could do that. No telling who's gonna start charting. Drop my new style like would do that. Might be.
Yeah, I'm
Lee
for the B. Brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, I'm pow! You know, pow! Yeah, I'm Lee for the B. Pow! I got the top brand dogs with me. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Yeah, I'm pow! Yo, yo, they like who's in the rhythm? Only real top brand dogs, I'ma get him. Acting, only want flames in the rhythm. Forward, reload, that's what I'm digging. And you might see me creep for the hood, chilling. Go like a quick break thing. Women, trying to get a bill game. 2011. Pow! Yeah, I'm Lee for the B.
Man, I am digging this so much right now.
Swag blazing, same way that made Oopsie Daisy. Same way getting hate from my waist, man. Same way make a bitch go crazy. Still the grime scene.
Know about me?
Give me the mic, this rhythm is mine. I'm a skip like I've got skipper inside. It's a lie, why I deliver the hype? Better than every one of you spitters combined. Get
the best of all, living a lie. Get. I'll be the best in Britain alive. Get. If it's a game, then give me the prize. Get. If it's a game, then give me the prize.
Get. I'm from the manor.
If it's a game, then give me the prize.
Get. I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shaq. I'm old school. I'm old school. I'm old school. I'm old school. I'm from the manor. I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. But I wasn't an original thing,
so I gotta kinda EQ this one, cause his voice is all nasally and I really don't like the nasaliness of it, so. Let's just cut some of the. Do I have a cut on this? Yeah, I do. So let's just. Let's listen and see how it goes.
I'm from the manor, I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. But I was on an original thing, so leave for the middle, please. Give me 16. I'm selfish, Grim knows all about me. Yeah, I'm on a money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lining. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood, never like am I writing? Cause I'm hood like Little Red Riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this KA, your skin burnt. From the manor, I've appeared every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba. But I was on an original thing, so leave for the middle, please. Give me 16. I'm selfish, Grim knows all about me. Yeah, I'm on a money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lining. Fuck that, I couldn't give a flying in the whole hood, never like am I writing? Cause I'm hood like Little Red Riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this KA, your skin burnt. I'm from the manor. from the manor, I'd up hit every rave. Bitch, I'm MC Shabba, but I was on an original thing. So leave for the middle, please give me 16. I'm selfish, criminals all about me. Yeah, I'm on a money man, it's all about cheese. And I don't mean but wine when I'm lining. Fuck that, little red riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this K.A., your skin burn. Little red riding. Oh, what big balls you have? Murder, but nigga, no pen. If you this K.A., your skin burn.
Let me for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. Leave for the B. Let me for the B. For the beat, yeah, I'm lead for the beat. I'm lead for the.
Okay, so last minute edits. Nothing wrong with a little last minute editing. That should be fine right there, I think. Let's check our fades. I gotta add it. Let's check our fades here. Yeah, I'll add it right here.
Yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm lead for the B. Yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. Yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm lead for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. If you don't know about me, yeah, I'm for the B. I'm gonna top brand dogs with me. Yeah, know about me. Yeah, I'm you know. Yeah, I'm lead for the B. Yeah, I'm
last minute, always a good thing.
Yeah, I'm lead for the I'm lead for, yeah, I'm yeah, I'm yeah, I'm yeah, I'm I'm
so controlled. I guess I could clip it and then reverse it. It's all about being weird, right? I love that. That's awesome. I'm so happy. Holy crap, I think that's it. I think that's the song. I think I'll make another video for mastering, because that was 3 hours. 3 hours I remade an old song, made it sound way better. And I'm going to blast this on my speakers, because I've been wearing headphones for the last 3 hours, and I'm dying to hear how it sounds. So let's take this off the master, too. Don't forget to do that.
Leave for the beat.
And it sounds good. Oh. Okay, so next time we'll be mastering it. And yeah, so thanks for watching. If you watch the entire thing, you are psycho, you're crazy, and you're the reason I make this. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I really hope you learned something. And like, comment, please comment, and subscribe. So goodbye.